She reached down into her eyes and said, "Say a prayer for me." She could hear us coming, whisper, "God will keep us free." And he heard the riders coming. He said, "This is not a sign. If they take me back to Texas, they will..."